those belts are tugged. Get your tires cleaned off real well. Pace cars off, be ready. Be ready. Green flag. Get behind the pace car. Inside. Still there at your door. Quarter inside. Inside. Side. Clear.
Outside. Still there. 33.434. Door outside.
7-0-1.
Going.
Around 14.
Well, I had 48 seconds of optional, but I fixed it, but God knows what the car's going to do.
Give those belts a good tug, man. Race cars off, be ready. Green, green, green. One minute 44.337. You're clear.
Go high. Go high.
33.217.
Keep hanging in there, my man. I got 20 laps to go. Outside. Still there on your quarter outside. We're high.
But I can only give you so much room.
Outside. Outside. Still there. Still there. Still there. Still there. Still there. Still outside. Still there. Still out there, 33.47. Still out there.
turn quarter. Clear.
If I don't move out of the way there, you're going to hit me up the rear, man, next time. I'll be a racer. I'll make it pretty wide.
33.36.
Check up on back straight, check up back straight.
pit road will be open.
I think it was the 20 that blinked and caused the whatever white car that was that came down on the 3 to cause all that. Just so you're aware, 20, your blink probably freaked him out because you blinked on me right before he dropped.
Well, that had nothing to do with it. That was entirely the 15 car just swerving left and right. He's been wheel slamming everyone for the last 10 laps.
Two more, let's go. Alright, you're gonna have to cover rounds at 4.
That ain't blocking, it's called racing. Just go around the outside like I did. Just go around the outside like I did. It's called Michigan. I'm A class for a reason. I ain't no noob. Yeah. I don't know, man. I think you should just look in the mirror just because you didn't win the race, you know. I think, yeah, exactly. It's called defensive racing. You got a problem, go around the outside. Same way you was holding the inside. I was holding the inside.
So
I wasn't doing nothing, too aggressive. Wasn't on the apron at all, nothing like that. Keeping it fair. I overtook you around the outside, so you could have done the same to me. There's a difference between blocking and just defending.
And Six, just so you know, if you go below that white line and you come up and make contact with something, you can be protested. I gave you a lot of chances on that and you kept doing it. Oh, I won't go under it either because there's people like me out there that'll pin you down and wait and then get a protest against you and you'll take a 2-week vacation.
Flag, bud.
You see that Valvoline car get into me? Just take me out.
Good work in here, guys. Spotters, good job up there.